Alright everyone, welcome back to some more Demon Souls content. I'm Unclear and we're going to be playing a different area. I was kind of over the swamp area. It's kind of driving me a bit crazy. So we're here in the Shadowlands and I'm hoping I'm strong enough to be here. So, got a shield, pick up some armor. I'm just going to see how we get on. A lot of hits, but they are cool to kill. Okay, though. I'm sure I have my healing ring on. I'll be fine. I'll be kind of fine, maybe. Definitely can get over there. Beware demons ahead. Alright. Okay. I don't know what's... Oh! Yeah. Alright. Okay. Okay. It just said avoid traps. I just died! Oh no. Okay. That's not too bad. Island's Edge. Alright, let's go. Beware of traps. Ah, I see. Okay, you can come this way. What's this way? Oh! The jewel building. Thank you. Can I
get using?
Yeah, I'll use that. It looks way cooler. Soul remains 6. Jeez, that's pretty neat. Let's go up the staircase. Because nothing bad happens up staircases, right? Oh god.
Second.
What is that thing flying in the sky? Time for rolling. I don't agree with that. I'm gonna roll and die. Yeah, so it's a trap there. Oh, there are my souls too. Copper key. What does a copper key do? I should go back and get my souls too. There. And a big demon, so I don't know how I'm gonna kill the big demon guy. But we'll give it a try. We'll go kill this other guy first. We'll go kill the other guy first. Shit. Whoa! That was 2,000 souls. I was gonna leave them there. I think it goes down behind them, doesn't it? I think it does, yeah. I don't think we're supposed to fight that big demon, because
he looks big and scary.
It does, this goes down behind him. Up with traps. And more text here. Be wary of a bald guy. You actually can fight him. He's got a health bar. What am I kind of want to see if I can fight that guy, but not in my own sort of world. There's definitely stuff down there, so you definitely can fight him. That thing has a health bar too. Oh. That disappeared really quick. Oh, the bow is really strong. Oh, that bow is really quick. Or maybe they just don't do a lot of damage to you. A useful person, right? Ah, but couldn't hit it. What killed you? Oh, is it? Where do you drop it? I mean, you drop it right in front of them. Yeah, I don't remove that. Give it a minute. That. I'll go back up now and see what happened. It should have been long enough. Should have been. Oh! Research. I'll just do try. Another fake wall. Okay. Oh. We found this guy. What's he do?
Heaven to a clump, I suppose I owe you.
I'm blind.
It's thanks.
Who couldn't do with a little help?
Half moon grass, soul remains. Magic. Scimitar, gotcha. Short bow, long bow, leather shield, arrows, wooden arrows, leather armor, barbarian clothes. He sells There's some pretty good stuff here.
This shrine was used to have long power. At least here you're killing things. That's what I like. Better than killing those poor souls. Satisfied? May we have a long and...
Cool, dude. Alright, that's you. Alright, and there we go the other way. Glad it opened up. And that's where I killed them. This. Okay, what's here? That's a door. And there's the big demon.
Demon.
Got no subs.
Oh,
did I really just get it?
Yes.
Okay, so that's how you get behind the big demon. No.
I dodged off the map. No.
Kinda just wanna see if I can fight the big demon now. Yeah, why not? Let's just fight a big demon. I put on my health regen though. We'll go ahead, to be honest. We'll check on health regen for this. I'll see if I can fight the big demon. Another sword. So many swords here. I probably should go up and clear the top part, shouldn't I? Should I? Because he gets shot in the back by arrow dudes? Eh, who cares? Oh! Stand. He's not a very happy camper, is he?
Oh! I was in my menu.
You see, he can't kill him. He doesn't have infinite health. He definitely can kill him. But that's cool. Glad to know. Alright, well, we won't do that again. Oh, I could have just stood there and just... Yeah, let's just kill him. Get rid of that now.
Ooh. That requires... Yeah.
Let's continue. I want to kill that big dude. What am I doing? Gotta kill him. Gotta kill him. Kill the big guy. And my souls will be something, it won't matter. Pay more attention to those dudes. See if I can kill him. I got a great aim myself. Cool. I didn't get this item last time. I rolled a pigeon and just died. We made it. Don't know where we are. Oh. ladder. Them did. Judicator's shield, that's pretty cool. Well, that is, but I now have one. Okay. You're not wrong, I did find that. Oh man. Wrong way, bro. Alrighty, so now we just roll. We don't need to roll. Cool. Alrighty. I said you were gonna leave this part here. So this is part 5. Did amazing. I thoroughly enjoyed this part of the game. Yeah, the fact we got to kill that demon was something else. It was amazing. We'll continue pushing forth in the next episode and see how we get on. But I hope you guys enjoy, and if you did, please leave a like rating on the video. And until next time, take care. Bye for now.